Here's how hypnosis works. A watch is swung in front of your eyeballs, causing them to become swirly. The swirliness then travels up the pancreas and into the brain, where it's stored in a cooler till it's cold. Soon, tiny hypnosis monkeys are released into the ganglia, and bingo! You, my friend, are hypnotized. I will now eat my pointer.